morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard American Airlines Flight 1275 with service to Los Angeles International Airport. Our flight time today from DC to Los Angeles will be 4 hours and 45 minutes at an altitude of 34,000 feet. Current weather conditions in Los Angeles, partly cloudy. Temperature is 62 degrees Fahrenheit, that's 17 degrees Celsius. Please direct your attentions to the flight attendants as they demonstrate the safety features of this Airbus 321neo.
Pause for a moment to give your attention to the flight attendants. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhead or under the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray table and place your seat in the upright position. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on. And just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you are in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This includes e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors in the front, two window exits over the wings, two exit doors behind the wings, and two exit doors in the back. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, slides at the front and back of the airplane may be used as life rafts. An additional raft is located in a marked overhead bin. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. Life vest is in a compartment under or next to your seat. Pull the strap to remove the life vest pouch. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and tighten. Inflate your vest as you leave the airplane by pulling down on the red tab or by blowing into the red tube. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. All vests have a light that turns on automatically in the water. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are overhead. Thank you for your attention. Enjoy your flight.
flight attendants please prepare for takeoff.